In order to answer this question, let's talk about inheritance. It says, Cooke and Ryder studied the nestlings of goose, a small Arctic nesting goose.